Can you give any updates as to the situation, what happened?
It's still ongoing right now, so we can't really give much.
First Amendment rights here. We got Tustin P.D. and Highway Patrol here. Looks like a two-car accident. Both smashed up pretty badly here. This is at the corner of Irvine Boulevard and Charloma in the city of Tustin. They're directing traffic around the neighborhood to divert it. Tow trucks to clear the vehicles out of here. He's okay.
I didn't give it a minute to talk to us.
Yeah. So they do seem to be fairly quick in clearing the scene here. The best for recovery if anyone was injured, hopefully not severely. standards. Yeah. Looking on down this way as well.
Being involved in an accident is not necessarily a reason. We get just an accident of itself.
Can you guys give any updates as to what happened? Or
one more time?
Can you give any updates as to the situation, what happened?
It's still ongoing right now, so we can't really give much.
Here he comes. He's making contact.
Are you from First Amendment Rights?
He's making contact. Do you have a name and badge number, sir?
Yeah, it's 1297.
Were there any serious injuries or anyone taken away by ambulance?
Not that I know. You'd have to ask me. Because the one's handling it.
Okay.
Scanning people.
Anybody?
car taken. If you want it dropped off anywhere other than a tow yard, you usually have to pay them out of pocket. But if you talk with him, you take it, the insurance will take care of it, to the yard. Talk with him to get clarification. Assuming you guys are right now.
Yeah, okay, whatever.
Are you with anybody, bud?
No, I'm just documenting. Care to give an update on the situation?
Oh, no, it's okay. We're talking with them. Thank you, though.
Sure.
Okay, do you have any other questions?
If anything else comes up, the number's right there. So, contact them.
Okay.
Sure. All right, thanks, sir.
All right.
You all good?
Good. Take off. I'll talk to you later.
Thank you.
All right, looks like they're clearing out. Should be opening up the road here in just a moment for traffic to go through again. All right, guys, I'm going to wrap things up here. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe to First Amendment Rights on YouTube, like and share the videos. Greatly appreciate that, as always. You can also follow First Amendment Rights on Facebook and Instagram. Thanks for tuning in once again. See you next time on the next video, guys. Take care. Bye now.